Attention, everybody. I have a full disclosure. I am taking my beautiful wife to Paris.
Oh, Gomez, the sewers. Je t'aime, mon cher. Je t'aime toujours.
Oh, the French.
Okay, fun seekers. My acrimonium was missing, so I sniffed around. Tell them what happened, you little bedbug.
You're all so smart, so you figure it out.
Let's see. You were scared of losing your sister.
So you stole my acrimonium
to make Wednesday and Lucas fall out of love with each other.
But I didn't get to drink it because
I passed it to my mother.
Then I became who I really am.
And it made me fall in love with my family. All over again.
And I reached deep down into my reservoir of womanly compassion and bathed your father in forgiveness.
Welcome to our family. We are not losing a daughter. We are gaining three Beinekes. Young man, for purely selfish motives, you turned a simple dinner party into a night from hell.
We couldn't be more proud.
Pugsley, you're an artist. You rearranged life itself, and it all came out even. You're the best brother in the world.
So you're still going to torture me?
Of course. Until you get a girl of your own.
My son, you embrace the inner darkness of your despair. And suddenly, the world makes sense. You are a true Addams.
Toward the darkness.
triumphs at last.